Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. We have an interesting exponential equation today. We have 2 to the power of x is equal to negative 1. This seems weird since the exponential function have the range positive real numbers, but our exponential is equal to negative 1. But we are working on the complex plane, so we can find an answer to this question. To find this x, we can ln both sides first. Let's ln both sides. Ln 2 to the power of x is equal to ln negative 1. The left hand side will become x times ln 2. But the right hand side here is another interesting question. Ln negative 1. Let me find what is ln negative 1. Now this negative 1 is e to the power of I pi. Principally, since we have real and imaginary axes on the complex plane, and negative 1 stands here in the negative part of the real axis, the length here r is 1, and the angle, the principal angle here is pi, theta is pi, so let's try it again. We have z is r times e to the power of I theta. So our z is negative 1 here. R is 1 and theta is pi. So negative 1 is equal to e to the power of I pi. As I said, the principal value is this one. Then ln negative 1 becomes ln negative 1 becomes ln e to the power of I pi. We have e to the power of I pi. Then this becomes I times pi since ln e is just 1. Let's finish our question. We have x times ln 2 is equal to ln negative 1. X times this ln 2 is equal to negative ln negative 1, sorry. So x times ln 2 becomes this I pi, as we found, dividing both sides by ln 2, we will have I pi over this ln 2. And this is the final result. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.